Hi, Will.
Hey, Dad.
So, what are we going to be doing today, bud?
Riding to Jeff City.
Awesome. Alright, so we've been on the road for about 20 minutes. It's about 9 o'clock in the morning. And we decided we're going to stop for breakfast here at the White Rose in Washington. Pre-riding a ride for this coming Sunday for a group, so making sure the route's clear. There's no road construction, anything like that. So, see you guys later. Made it to Jeff City. About noon. Checking out the fountain here. Hey, Will, what do you think of the fountain, bud?
Pretty awesome.
Yeah. Throw a penny in yet? Throw another one.
Yep.
All right. Hey, Will.
Hi, Dad.
Where are we at?
Central Dairy.
In Jefferson City, Missouri. What do you think of the ice cream here? Not very good, is it?
No.
Oh, man. I would not recommend coming here. Nobody likes fresh ice cream. Yuck. Right?
You're gonna be kidding me.
Try it. Let's see what you think.
Oh, I'm good. Actually.
Hi. What's up? Me and Will are here getting some ice cream.
Hello.
And Central Dairy. It's good stuff.
We just took a video here.
Got the concourse sitting outside. Decided to take a little ride this morning and get some ice cream. So here we are. 2 hours later. This place is awesome.
That is a Snickers. It kind of looks, doesn't look like a Snickers, does it? I'm the producer.
We got Snickers here and cinnamon here.
That one.
Which we decided tastes like a cinnamon roll.
Me and Will found a geocache earlier, and there was a guy that signed it. His name was Mr. Pickles. And Will said, hey, Dad, it's not his fault. His name's Mr. Pickles. It's his parents' fault. Which I thought was really funny.
What did you think of that, Will?
I'm sorry, Mr. Pickles.
And then Will was like, I wonder if there's a Mrs. Pickles.
No, I didn't. It was right
Pickle
there.
Children.
Oh, I did. I'm I'm sorry to the family. So sorry. It's actually his fault.
How was the ice cream, Will?
Well, we finally made it home. It's a little after 4. That was a long ride. But we had a good time.
Exhausting today.